pula-pula yan, madugo-madugo talaga. Pulang-pula yung aking background. You know why it's red? Because there's war going on. I don't know if that's war or whatever you call it. Okay? I don't take sides. I don't like war. But we have to understand the backbones and the reasons why is it happening. Don't take any sides at all. You don't have to listen to these media propagandas or these government propagandas. You have to be your own critical thinking. Why is it happening? Go search, research. Why is it going on? Why there is war going on in Russia and Ukraine? We don't like it. We don't want the warheads, nuclear. We don't want it. But we should understand the backbone. Why is it these things happening right now? You should understand that. And I lead you people, I would say, do your own research. I'm not taking any sides at all. I don't like what I'm seeing at the moment, actually. But I give you a song. Probably John Lennon was right. Yeah, when he wrote these songs. It was, I can see no activists at all anymore about these things going on. Like, I'm so scared. By the way, I'm so scared. If these things escalate, and then we'll all be dead. Are you ready for that? Okay? Here's a song. Imagine there's no heaven. It is it if you try. No hell below us, above us on the skies. Imagine all the people leaving world today. You imagine there's no country. Yeah, it isn't hard to do. Fighting to kill or die for. No religion too. Imagine all the people leaving world in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine there's no possession. I wonder if you can. No great oh, hunger, a brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing around the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I have Dina with me. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one. I think that's the best song that ever John Lennon wrote, and it's very related to the situation right now, and we don't want these things to escalate actually. But I would say I will not choose any side. I'm more like listening to the facts, and then and that's my opinion, okay? And let's pray and hope it's not going to escalate at all. Otherwise, this planet will be pulverized. Right? Ciao, folks.